21-yard line. And guess who? Mike Reilly, the All-American.
And it's going to be Mike Reilly, the Defensive Player of the Year.
Back to pass. And he's hit and dropped. Heavy hit onto the football. Big number 95, Mike Reilly, doing what he does best. A QB sack. Mike Reilly, another quarterback sack for the All-American senior. And dropped in the backfield. What a wonderful defensive play. Mike Reilly will get credit for that stop.
Mike is definitely one of the hardest workers we've had come through our program in my 27 years here.
Mike is one of the hardest working guys on the team, especially in the weight room.
It's kind of legendary, really, some of the things that he does. The younger guys, they break their concentration because they won't stop and watch him work out.
I'm definitely a gym rat. I feel like every day I can do something to get better. Off days are my least favorite days. I absolutely hate it.
He wants to be as good as he possibly can do. He's doing what's necessary.
His work ethic is superior to a lot of people I've seen over the years.
He sets the bar real high for everyone on the team, and everything he can to better himself.
I've just seen him really go from one level to another level through hard work, through dedication, through preparation. And that's the new thing about where he is now, and even where he can even go.
An NFL team, if they were to draft me, they'd be getting an all-around player, a guy who's a champion off the field, champion on the field, a guy who really every room he steps into wants to be known as the hardest worker in that room, and I strive to do that every day. Quarterbacks should definitely fear me, and every play I'm hunting the quarterback, that's it. Any way I can get there, if I have to crawl to get there, I'll crawl.
Back to pass, Reed. In the pocket, ball knocked away from him. It's on the ground. Let's see who covers it. Tribe says they got it, and they do. Back and is sacked. Back at the 23-yard line. Mike Reilly, another quarterback sack with an All-American senior.
Side, back to pass. Wait for much of a tackle, and no, he does not. Another sack, and I think that was Mike Reilly.